found. My name is Ned. I live a simple life. I wake pies and make the dead. That was creepy. I make pies and wake the dead. I live alone. And this empty bed next to me has never been slept in by anyone at any time.
I'm Chuck, a single girl who recently moved into her own apartment in a big city. Raised in a small town by two unmarried sisters, I call my aunts. I have unexciting yet realistic hopes for my life. I've yet to meet anyone new here, and today is just another day in which I fully expect nothing special
or exciting
to happen.
I'm Ned.
I'm Charlotte, but you can call me Chuck.
Hi, Chuck. I really want to kiss you now.
But we've only just met. We're two strangers in a big city. These things take time. I work in the pie hole downstairs.
Really? I own the pie hole downstairs. May we walk together?
Well, that'd be swell, Harvey.
It's Ned, actually.
Ned. It's a very nice name.
Having recently discovered that watching someone else make a fresh start alone can be fairly traumatic, the lovers who could not touch were happy to find that making a fresh start together was a thrill.
Can we play this game every morning?
Absolutely, definitely.